The first suspect I'm going to talk about is a Lenore resident who faces drug trafficking charges following an arrest earlier this week. 36-year-old Shamario Corpening of Link Place in Lenore was arrested Wednesday by Caldwell County Sheriff's officers. He's charged with trafficking opium or heroin. Following the arrest, he was jailed under $30,000 secured bond. A district court appearance for Corpening is scheduled for July 18th. 35-year-old Chad Dorian Teague of Factory Street in Lenore was arrested last Friday by Caldwell County Sheriff's officers. He's charged with felony counts of breaking and entering, larceny after breaking and entering, and possession of stolen property. Teague was detained in the Caldwell County Detention Center under $10,000 secured bond. A Superior Court appearance is scheduled for July 22nd. The next suspect I'm going to talk about is a Catawba County resident who faces a fraud charge here in Caldwell County. 22-year-old Corey Jacob Young of Rogers Road in Hickory was arrested last Friday by Caldwell County Sheriff's officers. He's charged with felony credit card fraud, less than $5,000. Young was released on a $10,000 secured bond. He had a district court date this past Wednesday. No upcoming court dates were listed. 51-year-old David Bynum Walsh of Stone Mountain Road in Lenore was arrested last Friday, also by Caldwell County Sheriff's officers. He's charged on a felony out-of-state fugitive warrant and with driving while license revoked. Walsh is wanted in Wisconsin on unspecified charges. He was placed in the Caldwell County Detention Center under no bond. His next district court appearance is scheduled for July 29th in Lenore. Reporting from Caldwell County, I'm Rob Eastwood, WHKY-TV News. Back to you.